The Queen told us our answers to building an orc army lie within this fortress.
If we brand those archers, we can build our army and save these men at the same time.
Game Glaze and Rockwood by Zivi Gamers TR.
We can build our army and save these men at the same time. Those soldiers will die if I am seen.
Should I show their insight the light of day?
Hail Morwen, Queen of the Shore! She will avenge us!
Our answers to building an orc army lie within this fortress.
If we brand those archers, we can build our army and save these men at the same time.
Gone! Orion's up!
Save these men at the same time.
The neck? The head? The gut? How shall we make them bleed? The end of them is too quick! Look at these soft skins! Here to slaughter us! Not today! The time of man is over!
Your will is mine.
It is yours, master. You want to see how much they bleed? You've come to the right place! Split them in half! Show their insides the light of day.
Gaze into the light of my eye. See the blue flames that will save you. The Queen told us Perhaps our answers to building an orc army lie within this fortress.
If we brand those archers, we can build our army and save these men at the same time.
Gondorians are in danger! Men are scourged! These villains take our lands, but no more! Now, we take them back, and we take their lives as well!
Mine is the sight that will pierce your mortal will.
The Dark Lord! Hail the Black Hand!
The Queen told us our answers to building an orc army lie within this fortress.
If we brand those archers, we can build our army and save these men at the same time.
The neck? The head? The gut? How shall we make them bleed?
Hold up their beating arms!
Your will is mine.
Here to slaughter us! Not today! The time of man is over!
Then what was that?
Break their spirits! Bend their backs! There! A tongue!
Listen to Kuzma Glebby.
Queen told us our answers to build an orc army and lie within this fortress.
If we brand those archers, we can build our army and save these men at the same time.
Cast out darkness and let in again light. May the silver hand guide you.
Stubborn!
There are other forces in Mordor besides ourselves and Sauron.
Yes, these are the spies of Curunir.
Deactivating.
The lady of the shore sent you to our aid.
It is another to make them our followers.
It is a gift. We can use the weapon of the enemy against him.
To complete the main missions.
Marwyn said to bring her an army.
We shall not build an army. We shall command one.
We'll need to find an Uruk captain to dominate and make our own.
There is a slaver near here named Grublik. We will make him serve our cause.
Can't pick another redder. This Uruk must be a true leader.
What the fuck is that? Not kill enemies? Oh my god.
Oh
dead man! Think you're handy with a soul, do you? You ain't nothing!
More to kill before we isolate the captain.
Get him!
Take another rat pack. This Uruk must be a true one.
Ozer!
Deathwalker! I'll cut you open along with any Uruk that gets between us. Let's see which of you bleeds out first.
Too tough for you!
fight! Bring your body back, sir.
Now make this captain a bodyguard, if he is ever to be a war chief.
It is from First Strike of Thunder that is soon born a storm.
I'm gonna have to have a few words with the useless sword of Raven.
lot of loop anyway. Good riddance!
Our protege wields feel and weapon, and we are his invisible ally.
A shadow who stays close and sees all. That is the Elven way.
Well,
through my will, he steers these Uruks of Mordor.
Advantage will ready us for this battle.
Side.
It sickens me. I lost my family to this evil.
Exact retribution by turning that evil against itself.
The Queen is right. We are wise to use the Uruk's ruthlessness against them.
Put you down. Typical. I have to do everything else around here.
Oh!
planet has given us great strength.
Strength should not be squandered, but wielded. The Queen will show us how.
Marwyn's strategy yields great results. An army of our own to face darkness head on.
A mirror looking upon itself, ready to be cracked.
We shall return to Marwyn. She will have more for us. Saruman is one of the Istari. With the power of the ring, he could have built a great army to challenge the Dark Lord.